That's not the case anymore. Our own personal expectations is each cup or nothing. We have the talent in this locker room and here today to win each cup and to push to win an NBA cup. We have the talent here. We got to come together as a football team, as a staff, as players, all 87 players eventually when we get down to it. We got to work together, accept each other's roles that we have, but at the same time push each other and compete every day.
Again.